comes the money. Here we go. And we are back as live can be. And there you see him, the prodigal son, Shane McMahon. He's been warned that this could be a fateful night, King. He's been warned by Stone Cold. Shane's been warned by his own father, Mr. McMahon. But undaunted, I said it before, this kid is a bright kid, but I do believe he's got more guts than brains.
Well, you're right. It couldn't have been laid out any plainer to Shane. I mean, Stone Cold just flat out asked him to go home. Thought it would be the wisest thing to do. And then his dad said he needed to make things right with Shane before something came down tonight. That doesn't sound good to me, JR.
It didn't sound good at all. It did not. Great ovation for Shane McMahon.
You know, people have been telling me all night to be careful, that they're afraid that something bad is going to happen to me. Well, if something is bad is going to happen to me, I say let it happen to me right here, right now.
Wow.
So far, so good.
Shane's waiting for it. He's got the guts, folks, I'll tell you. He is fearless. For better or for worse, he is fearless.
I'm the best. And I'm better than ever. I'm the best.
This was not, at least what I was expecting. Here's a stain on the underwear of life. Eric Bischoff.
Shane, just like everybody else, I heard you're going to get yours tonight. And I just want you to know that I wouldn't miss it for the world.
What do these people think of Bischoff?
Eric, didn't you get enough at SummerSlam? And if you are the bad thing that's supposed to happen to me here tonight, then excuse me for saying this, but that's a joke.
Oh, you think I'm a joke? Well, how about if I get into that ring and show you just how funny I can be?
Uh-oh. Yeah, why don't you?
Oh, my God!
Uh-oh!
Oh, this can't be!
Bischoff with a look of fright on his face.
Well, like I said, this can't be, can it?
Hell of a blackout here. I can't see a damn thing. I think, well,
hey, look out!
It's Kane! Oh my God, Kane! The 7-foot 300-pounder has almost took Shane McMahon's head off.
Watch it!
Oh God, Shane! Head and neck burst into the steel step. Between the eyes of Shane McMahon. What the hell is Kane doing?
Where the hell did he come from? Now watch.
Kane, he's handcuffing. He's handcuffing a helpless Shane McMahon.
This does not look good, JR. Whoever tried to warn Shane that something bad was going to happen obviously knew something bad was going to happen, and this is...
Shane is defenseless. He got hit in the head with those steel steps, and now he's handcuffed.
This is bad. I don't know what that monster, that demented Kane has in mind.
Oh my God, come on. He's gonna plant Shane. He's gonna run those. What the hell is Kane doing? Shane McMahon is trapped. Shane McMahon is trapped. And
what is that? What is that?
Why is Kane?
Water or what?
I think it's just a bottle of water. Why was he pouring water over Shane?
What is that? Those like jumper cables.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Those are jumper cables. Look at this hideous freak of a human being. And he's not a human being.
He's got a battery, JR. What is...
What the is Kane thinking? Shane is helpless. The Shane McMahon's testicles.
Don't you dare.
I've never seen anything like this.
Don't do this. Can we get some, we need some help out here now.
Kane taunting Shane McMahon.
Kane is a lunatic.
Oh, my God. What the? This is hideous. This is cruel and inhuman. The pain's got to be excruciating. This is sick.
And here we go. Here we go.
Rob Van Dam is back.
Oh,
Van Dam wearing paint out with that steel chair. Sparkle the son of a bitch's brains. RVD taking the jumper cables off of Shane McMahon, who has been tortured. This is not over.
I thought I'd seen it all, JR, but that sick, demented Kane came up with something I had never seen before.
And look at that. Look at that badass Van Dam. Oh, he kicks Kane's ass. Oh, Van Dam in anger. Eat some steel, Kane. You dirty, no good bastard. Rob Van Dam showing no fear. He's as gutty as anybody here, I promise you. Chair right to that hideous looking face of his.
Now what is Rob Van Dam trying to release? What kind of way? I don't know if he's going to be able to. Shane is handcuffed.
Kane is setting up. That monster is setting up.
Rob Van Dam's probably going to have to find some sort of key for those.
Shane McMahon has been punished and tortured. Kane is bleeding from the head. Kane is retreating for now. But it was obvious what this hideous monster wanted to do to Shane McMahon. But thank God, Rob Van Dam returned. And Kane, enjoying his handiwork, he's a sick, hideous human being that must be stopped. My God, I cannot believe what we have just seen. This was pure torture. Shane McMahon hooked up to those jumper cables. Look at that. My, can you imagine it? The pain.
And the look on Kane's face, he was absolutely enjoying it. Well, up until Rob Van Dam showed up, thank God.
Van Dam, who had been tombstone pile driven a couple of weeks ago on the steel steps. And bam, the Van Terminator ate some steel. And then during the commercial break, during the break here, the EMTs getting Shane McMahon out of the ringside area, back into the emergency area where they can tend to him.
That Kane is absolutely capable of anything. He is truly a monster.
Nobody knew Kane was going to come back. Nobody knew he was coming back. Kane, RVD was not supposed to be back this year, but I promise you, next week we'll settle this the old-fashioned way. It'll be Kane versus RVD inside of a steel cage.